Men are not to be trusted. I didn't used to think so until experience taught me otherwise. With very few exceptions, women are not to be trusted either. Mostly, I think, because they spend too much time with men. As for me, I can think like a man and a woman, which means nobody trusts me. The women all think I'm a traitor and the men think I'm a threat. They tend to confuse people. Sometimes I think they'd rather I just disappeared so they wouldn't have to try and figure out where I belong. Sometimes I find myself agreeing with them.
I love you. Maybe that's how much I love you. You'll never be sorry, dear.